So, SCP-096 here, and today we're doing another gaming video. Today we're going to be playing some House of Slendrina. So, if you don't know what it is, it's basically a horror game. What? Figure out the mystery of Slendrina, who she really is. Spooky. Need to find 8 pictures from the silver key. By the way, fair warning, there are some jump scares in this game. I used a key. There's part one. If you guys are scared of horror games, then click away now. There are a lot of jump scares in this game. That was just Slendrina. I've played this game before. Slendrina didn't scare me. That's just my mom. Hey, Mom. Yeah, I also have the map here. Got a key here. We need to get all the pictures. We can. I'm making a video. So we need to collect all the pieces of the picture, so then we can open the cabinet, get the cellar key, and then open the cellar and then beat the game. Maybe we might make a new part, depending on how long this will take. This part, it's a jump scare. So when you look at that, that will open, the door will lock, and then you have to open it. Here, look, and then Slendrina will pop up in your face. Not like that. Not like that, you'll see.
Door is locked.
And I should be able to open it. Then there's Granny. Yes, that is actually Granny before her. Now right here, when I walk up to her, Slendrina will appear in her face. Like that. Very weird. And then she'll just disappear. Okay.
Oh,
okay, here's the upstairs area.
Sorry if my game freezes. Does that work?
There's a key. let me know in the comments below. Behind me, see slendrina in there. Still has the slendrina. There she is. That's where I saw something there for a second. Hard part of the game. When you find most of the pieces, you have to try to find where the other ones are. Anywhere, I could have passed him. Let's try going upstairs. Upstairs. I'm gonna have to make this in two parts. Hope you guys like gameplay. So what game you want me to play next? And I will see you soon.